All right, so those are highlights of what you saw on TV. Now, what about what you didn't see?
Yeah, let's go ahead and check in with Entertainment Tonight host Kevin Frazier and Nichelle Turner. Good morning to you both. Okay, give it to us. What did we not see? I'm curious now.
It was an incredible night, wasn't it?
Yeah.
It really was special.
Kevin, we got so many moments, you guys, on the show tonight. If you want to see the behind the scenes, like what really went down and what the celebrities are like when they're not like on television, you got to see the show tonight.
But let's start with the big winner of the night, Ted Lasso and Jason Sudeikis. And you know what? We had a little party moment.
We did, because Jason didn't only win two Emmys last night. He also had a birthday on Saturday. And so we decided, what better to do on the red carpet than to sing a little song to him.
Sing.
Here you go.
Happy birthday to you.
Nice stuff.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jason. Happy birthday to you.
Come on. What?
Did we just harmonize?
Yeah.
We just harmonized. That was Annalee Ashford who joined us.
She plays
Paula Jones.
We should have just let Annalee take that.
She can sing. Yeah.
She can very much. But that was a fun moment, and we gave Jason a little gift as well, and he really appreciated that. Probably not as much as he appreciated those Emmys, but he definitely did. And, you know, speaking of Ted Lasso, it was a embarrassment of riches for them last night. Hannah Waddingham also won for Best Supporting Actress in a Comedy. And when she got back to us, number one, she was so lovely talking about her daughter.
Happy.
But, of course, there was another moment from another cast member.
Who photobombed us.
Yeah. It just became fun.
And you're also showing her the example of, like, how a woman walks through this world and walks in her womanness, you know?
Look at that. Come on.
Jamie.
Me talk.
Jamie talk.
Awful looking man.
Phil Dunster, who plays Jamie Tarth, the lovable, unlikable Jamie Tarth. We love him now.
But she's right. He's really nice to look at. I'm just saying, he's a beautiful man. Yes, he is.
Can we talk about Kate Winslet?
Yes, please talk about that.
Backstage, I mean, big night for her.
Big night for that entire cast.
Right, Mayor of Easttown, big night for them. But, oh boy, was she ready to have a night. I wonder if the party's still going on with them.
She was ready to let loose.
What's the party like tonight?
Ned, my husband, wants tequila. He keeps saying, oh, we need tequila, we need tequila.
Ned, tequila.
Tequila, Ned.
Tequila.
Naked Nitro. That's his brothers call him Nitro, and the naked part, you just have to kind of figure that out.
Okay, come on, Naked Nitro.
Naked Nitro. It's tequila and pink grapefruit juice, just so you know, with a little floating jalapenos.
Come on up here, Ned. Get in here.
No, don't put him on TV.
Kate was like, don't get Naked Nitro started.
Is he still sipping right now?
You know he is.
They were so happy. And congratulations to Kate. Cedric the Entertainer is host, Nichelle.
You guys, what did you think of Cedric as host?
Oh, I love that guy.
Yeah,
he can do no wrong.
Yeah.
Was he not fantastic? I think they found somebody that they can go
so much energy
over and over again.
I love you guys. I love how the show started with LL Cool J.
To host tonight, or host last night.
Yeah, and then we asked him about the opening, which I thought was off the chain, but listen to what he said about the opening act.
Tell me about that opening number.
Oh, it's going to be fun, man. We're going super energetic tonight, paying a little homage to one of the great hip-hop artists, so it's going to be dope. We're going to use it. You'll see what it is. You'll see what's going on.
Hulu, who knew they had so much TV?
Every time I hear that, I get hyped. Rita Wilson, fantastic. Cedric was an amazing host. It was a great night. Yeah. And everybody that we talked to, what did they say?
They were just happy to be there, and they freaked out because they were like, you're in person. We're having human connection.
Yeah. Yeah.
This is wild, but it feels so good.
Totally. I love seeing LL Cool J there as well in the opening. That was awesome.
I mean, come on. Uncle L came out and showed the people that he had. He has not lost a step.
He still got it.
He had sneakers on and his suit, and he worked the entire crowd. It was fantastic.
He still got it.
Yes, of course he does. Did you ever doubt?
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah. Nichelle, Kevin, thank you so much.
And he's working on new music, too. So I think he wanted to let everybody know. Just wait.
Thank you so much for joining us. It was a long night for both of you as well. Yes. So thank you for being here.
Of course.
And they're still pumped from it.